Once again, you're in the world. as we wait upon his presence. So gather together in this place in his name. You know, the Lord promises that we're two or more gather together in his name. And he says, I'll be in your midst. I don't know about you. There's nothing that I want more in this whole entire world than to have God's presence. So Lord, even right now, as we get ready for communion, Lord, we prepare our hearts in your presence. We ask of you, Lord, to ready us. Ready us, Lord, to ready our hearts. And as we partake of the cup, to remember that your body was broken, that ours could be made whole. And that bread. Lord, we thank you that your blood was shed. Poured out. So as we take of the cup and remember your broken body, as we take of the cup and remember that you shed your blood for us, Lord, we thank you. We bless you. Because our sins have been cleansed and washed away. And Lord, we can stand in your presence this day. Not for anything that we've done, but because of what you did. Now, Lord, have your way in this place. Touch hearts, touch lives, and as we yield and submit to you, as we cry out to you, Lord, fill this place with your Holy Spirit in you right now.
Thank you.
grateful, Lord, that you have given us access to your very throne. For your word says, come boldly before my throne of grace to obtain grace and mercy in your time of need. Well, Lord, I don't know the time we don't need you. Lord, we need you in this place this morning. We need you to fill this place, fill our hearts, prepare us to receive your word. Do a work within us, so Lord, we can be changed, to be shaken, moved, so that, Lord, we can become more and more and more like you. We love you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We worship you, Lord. We bless you, Lord, for this time together. In Jesus' name we pray. And everyone said, amen. God bless you. You guys can be seated. Take a look at the screens if you would. And we want you to see the life of a we want you to see a transformed life.
Honestly, I've lived a disobedient life, life of sin, drinking, partying, couldn't leave it. And the whole time I was doing that, I was hurting the people I loved the most and basically pushing them away. And one day I woke up and realized that it was time to just move on and put all the partying and stuff past me and just live a new life. And that's what I want to do, and I want to walk with God and just be changed. Well, he's the only one who can do that.
Your sin is
To be a godly influence on our families. to be a godly influence in this world. And Lord, to make a difference for your kingdom's sake. Lord, here we are. Here we are. Have your way in us today, tomorrow, throughout the week, and throughout the rest of the days of our lives. That, Lord, your name might be glorified in us and through us. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, we pray. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Amen. 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 How many can say amen?
Amen.
God bless you guys. Hey, remember the park today for those of you that were like, trying to get out there?